So I said to this chap, if you come with
Excuse
a couple
me.
Launches...
Is this the Naval and Military Club?
Yes, that's right.
Thank you.
Well, you might as well scrap the whole idea.
I wonder if you could help me. I wonder if you could help me.
I'll do my best, sir.
I'm looking for a friend of mine, Major Martin. Major William Martin of the Royal Marines. I believe he's a member here. Do you happen to have seen him lately or know his whereabouts?
Major Martin. There's a Major Martin who's a gunner, sir.
Now, that'd hardly be him. He's in the Royal Marines.
Eh?
The Royal Marines!
I don't think I know the gentleman personally, sir. Is he a regular officer or temporary?
Oh, no, there I couldn't be sure.
Well, if he's a temporary, I probably shouldn't know him, sir. There's a lot of members now that I don't know. Martin, Brigadier A.T. Martin, Captain L. Martin, Major W. R.A. No, sir. No Major Martin, what's a Marine here, sir?
Now, surely that's odd if he's a member.
Eh?
Surely that's odd if he's a member.
Oh, not necessarily, sir. What with the bomb damage and no staff, we're a bit behind with things these days. If he's a new member, he may not be on the file yet. You could leave a message. Then if he comes in, yeah. I'll personally see that he gets it.
No, thanks. It can wait. I'm grateful to you all the same.
Eh?
I'm grateful to you all the same.
Oh, thank you, sir.